April 2011. It's a month that shook the Inland Northwest and changed the lives of the mining community forever. Tuesday night, in an exclusive interview with KHQ Local News, the family of Larry Merrick speaks out for the first time.
They took a chance, and it cost Larry's life.
What happened? Why did it happen? And what does the family think of what happened next? Only on KHQ Local News at 6.